in 2012, 5,474 people were killed on U.S. roadways. Distracted driving is the number one killer of American teens.